even play with it at all.
Damn, there's even more in here!
After that, I could use a massage.
Stag sure has a lot of tech in here.
Yeah, but I'm not seeing Kinsey's new toy.
Time to go up, bitch.
Live and let live, I say. Oh! Oh!
The deckers are loading my computer in the garage. Get moving.
You have some psychic bond with this computer or some shit?
Get in this fucking car. Or elevator. Dude. Don't make me shoot you. Still not getting in? Seriously? I'll have to go down now. Is that what I can do? Wow. Four elevators and I can only take one.
There goes the truck and here comes the Deckers.
Reinforcements for you guys.
Fuck reinforcements. We got a tank.
Oh no. Don't you dare. I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Oh, I wouldn't dream of taking the tank, Kinsey.
Really?
Do you even know me? Of course we're taking the tank.
There we go. That's my goal.
The truck.
I say don't use the tank.
I wasn't sure on your position. Had to make a judgment call.
Kinsey, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
It's a solar flare. Yeah.
Ugh. Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
She may try to kill us this time.
So we're aiming for the tires apparently. Yeah, sorry, my fault. My bad.
Okay, following the truck on the street cams in. Oh god, what the hell are you doing?
I'm
going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank.
I wasn't sure on your position. Had to make a judgment call.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
It's a solar flare. Yeah.
Ugh. Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
She may try to kill us this time. That has to be embarrassing.
How am I supposed to take the other one now? It's on the wrong side. Oh. Back up. Hey.
Truck.
I said don't use the tank.
I wasn't sure on your position. Had to make a judgment call.
Kenzie.
There you go. It's two wheels.
Let's get this shit started. Shit. Let's do some business.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh man, why didn't I try to drive the truck? I mean, the tank.
So you're set, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.
Learning computer. Mission. Stop all the downloading. Face your fear or convoy decoy. Let's do the face your fear one.
Angel, where are you?
I see you made it to the final test.
Answer my question.
At the gym training.
Don't move.
You know what you did, the one? Face your fear? Sit over there. The tiger. Holy ball sack. Bloody hell. That's it. How much money can I take now? Another 8 grand and almost 10k per hour. Sweet. My fault. Sorry. Really? Not going to the moon.
Just give me a challenge.
What is also?
Oh,
Made it.
A fucking tiger?
If you're fighting the luchadors, you need to be ready for anything.
A fucking tiger?
Don't lose the message in the method. You mastered your fear.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're ready to face Killbane, but the luchadors must still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
Well, that's it. I like that in Saints Row 2, you know, you could pimp your cribs and everything. And, you know, I get it that we're at, you know, we were at the height of our game, so to say. So already owned all that shit, and we didn't really have to pimp it up, we just had to reclaim it when shit went bad. But, that place looks like a shithole. Would like to upgrade that one. Convoy decoy. Same stage key.
Still think I'm just a pretty fake? With Stag in town, we need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh yeah, I totally agree.
Our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh, whatever you say.
And we should get some horses and mount a charge on Stag.
Alright, I'll get on that.
Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over in a bit.
Sure. See you soon.
I do not want to know what he was doing. Alright.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20k on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
What? I like this place. I'm not leaving.
You know my son has a job.
Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
Dividing them up sounds good.
Right.
I'll find one of the Stag bases and draw them away.
Watch where you're going.
I'm up for more.
A little bit.
How's all that packing up going, Pierce?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Only take what's important.
What do you think I'm doing?
The chessboard doesn't count.
Man, that's cold.
What's the best thing these guys have?
Oh, that's sweet. Please tell me I got the fight thing. Buying a walk. Oh, I should have bought ammo.
We need to finish this my way.
Get here, bitch.
You'll remember this beating. We've got to fight back!
Gotta get close to a rest.
We need to fight cover!
I like how they actually picked up those weapons.
You know we'll fight.
That's kind of badass. Oh yes.
You gonna let me die here?
Yes, I am gonna let you die here. What the hell are you trying to do? get in the goddamn plane.
Someone stop that VTOL!
Cup holders and their mobile base locations? This thing, I think I might have pissed them off. You're probably good to move.
Can I invert that? I have to invert that. Controls. Invert horizontal axis? No. Can I just do it for the...
We're rolling out in the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
This is so fucking cool.
Nah. Always try to learn to work with that.
Oh. Woo! Jester's dead!
The hell is my mouse doing?
Stag still keeping the streets hot. You gotta pick it up with them.
This is my town.
Did I hurt my mouse or something? What the hell is going on here? Ah, fuck's sake, I can't save it here.
I want roadblocks set up.
Guess these aren't indestructible. Might want to switch this plane out.
Really?
Flight mode engaged.
Update command with casualty report. Fucking hell,
this is annoying.
After that, I could use a massage.
For some reason, my mouse is inverted in this thing.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by. All units in the park, divert attention to finding that convoy.
Thing.
I want all units checking in with command.
I
Still think we're gonna hook up a controller one of these days just to test it out. I think I already bought that one, didn't I? Check that one out. Maybe I get it for free.
Investigate all possible sink vehicles.
Seriously, mouse, shut the fuck up. Fucking retarded. Yeah, your mom died. Annoyed now. See this movement? This shouldn't change.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
Fucking hell. Options, controls, invert. Oh, look at this, I can actually use like a normal option, it's a miracle.
Good thing.
Yeah, that was my fault. Still floating though. Yep, that was my fault. Oh. The hell?
Gotta be around here.
I wonder if they realize that I'm not actually. She's casually chilling, bro. Gonna work though, seeing as I'm not in the stag anymore. Oh, I'm in the stag thing, but not in the stag chopper. Yeah.
I want all units checking in with command.
Get back in the thing, bitch. Shit. Kill me, dude. Oh, that did not kill me. That still did not kill me. I like how she actually kicks it away. That's just cool. That's how the cool kids do it. Alright, so no crashing the helicopter or flying gizmo thingy. Okay. Okie dokie.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
Guess that isn't a good thing.
Almost got stopped by Stag. Hit him harder, boss.
Hit him hard and low. Sorry, was I too badass for you?
I want all units checking in with command.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
He's gonna jump on my plane though, isn't he? Like he did in the other one. He's a bad person.
Squad leaders, what's your status?
Alright. Whoa, shit. That was a little too close. Cool.
Detain anyone seeing aiding the Saints. What's Vito's role?
To run, Oleg. You got the cleanup?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
So you're already there, right, Pierce?
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
They've brought in a plane with a big fucking radar dish on it just for you.
You serious?
So faster would be better. Got it?
Update command with casualty reports.
That's pretty big ship. Or plane, I guess. Make sure you don't.
Taking fire from a STAG aircraft.
Couldn't last any longer than that. How many of your friends have...
Bye-bye, plane. I love you. Bye-bye, plane.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV, I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Chalk and awe wins war, sir. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
He reminds me of the captain from,
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
What's that blue movie called? Avatar. Just need some,
Yes, ma'am.
Thingies on his face. Scars. Money, money, money! Respect! Oh yes! Thank you very much. That makes me very happy. Yeah! Give me some cash. Swing! What kind of missions do I have? Nightblade's return and stop all the downloading. Bollocks of that. Oh yeah. Sweet. That's pretty cool. I think I'm actually gonna pause it here. Start processing again. Uploading, all that stuff. So, I'll catch you later.